Africa.
Just stuck in the middle of the ocean, ain't you?
Today was day one of the tour, starting in Bangkok, then making our way for 8 days in Cambodia, then finally ending with 1 day in Ho Chi Minh. Early this morning, I met my roommate, who will be my roommate for the next 9 days. So, as we had free time until 6 p.m. tonight, when we were meeting the rest of the group, we decided to head out into Bangkok and explore.
Good morning from Bangkok. Here in what, Pho? About to go into the reclining Buddha. They've given us a bag to put our shoes in. It's so big, you can't even get a whole of it in a picture. 46 meters long.
Just across the river was another temple called Wat Arang, so of course we had to go check it out too. Finally, it was time to meet the rest of the group. I was quite excited to see who I would be spending the next 10 days with, but to my surprise, there are only 4 people who made up the group, including me. Some cancelled and some got COVID. But oh well, an experience is an experience. Either way, this was going to be a trip of a lifetime. With me was a girl named Amy from America, a guy named Sam from England, and another guy named Dan from the Netherlands. And of course, our Cambodian guide, Dara.
We're in Cambodia.
Our guide, Dara, asked the locals if he could join in with them on this game. He didn't know what it was called in English, but it's a traditional Cambodian Vietnamese game where they hit a shuttlecock kind of thing with their feet. And unsurprisingly, I sucked.
Nice. Here for the street food. Somewhere in there is oxtail. We're going to a circus. Ankle wet for sunrise. Even so early in the morning, it's still so hot. I'm sweating like a bat out of hell. I can hear people like singing or something, like a choir. So these things were, there's 4 of them in this temple, they were water tanks from the rain. That's our guide for today. We got steep stairs to the top. Yeah. That was steep, but worth it. I don't know why, but all these statues seem to be headless. We're going to another temple that's part of Angkor Wat. It's called Angkor Thom, which means big city. This one. Then
maybe this one.
Oh yeah, that one. And then this one.
I want to take them.
Yay! Wait, so what
steam.
Is it
not
called
steam.
Again?
Mango steam.
Looks
like
mango
steam. Actually, your looks are nice and pretty. That one is the most sour one. Yeah.
This.
Yeah.
Hello?
This is
what
on the inside.
And then the hairy one is that one's rambutan.
Oops, sour.
That,
and then
but
this one.
The flavor is always.
Okay, this is what's inside that. Yeah. Is it good?
Weird texture. Doesn't have as much flavor as the other ones.
Oh, okay.
I like the mango steam so far.
I think the mango steam was my favorite.
This is the third temple and it has been overtaken by trees.
This rock, is it the stone, is it falling across the tree?
Right now it's kind of like a break until we do quad biking this afternoon, which I'm super excited for. So I'm going to pool. Because it's so hot outside, the pool is not cold. But anyway. Oh, it's off. Oh. Okay, we're finally at the quad bike place. I'm riding amongst the water buffalo. They're actually smaller than I thought. This is so fun, and there's the sunset. Look at her head. She's turning brown. She's turning Cambodian. We're here to watch the soccer game against Cambodia and Myanmar, is it? Anyway, it looks like the whole of Cambodia has came. So many people are watching, but Cambodia is losing. It's crazy.
Here is the passing by the river. This is already cooked. So normally you squeeze it like this. It's easy to peel it. So then after we squeeze it, we just go.
Ooh.
So you see black bean, coconut, black bean.
This bridge is the oldest bridge in Cambodia, 1200th century.
Oh, wait.
You could. Oh, so close.
He's like bending his elbows. Just
nice. We get a whole bungalow for lunch. That's so cool. Hello.
Beef grill in a.
Is it comfortable? This is cool. It comes. Beef dish in a pineapple. Is that in hot water?
No.
Ooh, rice. No choice of time. I have to go on the swanny thing. Which is weird because there's no toilet paper and there's nothing to hold yourself like it's a pair. So you can just fall back on the ground. Love that for you. I was wondering where the flush was, but it's this. Spider leg.
Yeah, this is the tundras. Fry the leg is good.
Oh, okay. Spider leg. Tastes like a chip. Full on cricket. Eat the whole thing. Just put it in.
Think about it. Go ahead.
I like this type
of. Are you spitting it out?
One is the female one, but the male one it doesn't. It smells not good.
Oh.
This one is tastes good. The tiny bit here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Some big bug is gonna get the larvae.
This one has a little squishes.
You have no choice. Ah, I don't want this. Oh yeah. Oh. It's squishy. Really? Another good rainy day.
So when I talk about the king overthrown the power in the past, that is the
Royal Grand Palace.
To visit, you know, so
at night time in the rain. Might buy something from the night markets.
That's good.
Nice.
Yeah, they do look good. Maybe I'll go for this one. Yeah, I think they all look good. I don't know which one.
Right now we're in Phnom Penh in Cambodia, the capital city, and we're at the killing field. So this audio is telling us about these killing fields. It's the attack of the chickens.
Okay, so I've been through the whole thing now. I recommend coming here, but it's truly like really sad. So apparently there's like tons of these killing fields around the whole of the country, and about 3 million people were killed for no reason at all. This history was only like 1975, which is like not even that long ago, less than 50 years ago. It kind of makes you angry that people can do this kind of thing, just like kill with no reason.
We're here at the Genocide Museum. I didn't get the audio, so I'm just walking around. All of those rooms are torture bedrooms. So before the Khmer took over, this, it was actually a school. And then over there was a volleyball court, but then they used it to hang people. Cells.
Imagine being stuck in such a small place and then you've got chains on your feet.
At the Central Market. What do I have to say to keep you by? By my side, I'll just start in a liquefied. Oh, thank you. Need you here to tell me that it'll be okay.
Like our pickles. Sugarcane, water.
It comes in
that.
It's really
warm. Like
banana is like whole banana in the middle.
Oh,
not
here. Like you can make a whole dessert with it.
We're here at another market. It's called the Russian market. Plus, I can't bargain for my life. Just bought some pants for $5. I bargained from $7. I lost my people, but I got a passion soda. We're doing like a tuk-tuk tour around the whole of Phnom Penh. Phnom Penh.
Phnom Penh.
Phnom Penh. You're in my photo. Yeah. Tonight we're at a sky bar just to drink because it's too expensive to buy food.
It's like,
with that tuk-tuk driver.
Okay, ready? One, two, three, shoot!
Yeah, you win. I've got rock, no, so we have to do it. Oh yeah, we're all going stuff here. Ready?
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh, so you two lose.
You can battle.
Yeah, ask us three. Ready? One, two, three, shoot.
No.
Oh, so you win. So you choose.
You're gonna have the pineapple?
I'm gonna go this one. This one. Such a pretty boy.
It's a
Cholmoy.
Stingray.
Oh,
it's
like fish.
Yeah.
We're at the Royal Pier. Doesn't look very royal, but we're going to Koh Rong Island today. On the boat to the Koh Rong Island.
We're stuck in the middle of the ocean, Amy. What are we going to do? The propeller break. Just trying to find the net and take it out of the propeller so we can get back on our journey.
Hey! Stop it.
That one's ours. Welcome to our bungalow on a deserted island. Not really.
One bed, but two bed.
We got a sweaty, ugly looking person in the mirror right there. A real toilet. Umbrella one. It do be storming, but we're going to go for a swim. My mum would be killing me at this moment.
What? Maybe I'll walk in with you.
Yeah, it's warm.
Is it?
What? It's warm. That's so gross.
The water is literally hot. It's
fish.
He has hairy legs.
It's a little hermit crab.
They're everywhere. Hey mate, you're mine. Whoa, this one's a heavy one. Yeah, that was consistent. Oh, she's gone for the same.
Did you get one?
Ooh.
Too early to chat.
Oh. Get the outside one first. Ooh. Where'd your accuracy go?
Good job,
Samantha.
I never ever done the scuba diving.
Okay, she's drinking.
Yeah.
Hey, beer.
Drink it
all.
What
a
mosquito
in that.
Yeah.
That's a pretty place. And it's pretty secluded. There's not many people on the island. Lots of crabs, lots of hermit crabs. Looks like I'm taking a poop on the beach. This gives me Sharpay vibes, like turkey imported from Turkey. Fabulous, this is my simple request. Bitter and death. Is that so wrong? What are we doing, Sam?
Swimming.
Then?
Swimming. Yeah. On the boat, we're going to do fishing and snorkeling and swim in the dark with luminescent plankton. No such thing as seats on this boat. Doing fishing with a hand reel.
Precisely.
Are you not gonna come fish?
What kind of fish can we catch?
Nice. I can't see you at all. Got a fish out. Nice. All right, Sam, it's a race out of you and me. Finally got a fish. Yay. What do we do with them? I love how they're just all on the ground. Do we put it here?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you got an eel? Is that an eel? Wow.
The problem is if I caught a fish, I would have been like,
it's hot as well.
What is that little thing?
It's pitch black and we're going to jump in the water.
Hello, mate. How's it going?
Eating fresh.
This is where we'll be sleeping. That's so cool. It's a whole toilet. At least we have a Western toilet. And then, in the shower, we get this water and pour it on ourselves. So this village was called Tembok Village. It was quite a big village compared to what we've seen. The house in the background there, that's where we stayed the night. But when we arrived, there were kids playing next door, so we went over there and tried to get them to play with us. Initially, they were a bit shy, but when they warmed up to us, how could they resist playing with such cool people, especially like me?
We're walking to some woman's thing where we make food and bracelets. There.
And you know these trees
are... You can eat this leaf.
This one?
There's like a leaf. Yeah, boys.
He got bogged. So, say hi, it's filming.
Hello.
This is the kitchen.
I'm master chef.
With the food.
Yeah, with the food. You may want. You can see that.
Gonna make some bracelets that look like this.
The ring. And then she super glues something on it. And we just put it round and round in circles. This is my bracelet. I think I got a termite in my bra.
I think so because I see.
She'll be right, mate. The dog's trying to eat the flies. Everything's eating the flies, the dogs, the geckos. Now we're in a Ho Chi Minh market.
This particular tour I was doing could be split up into different parts. So the full tour was Bangkok to Hanoi, whereas I started in Bangkok and ended in Ho Chi Minh, whereas people started in Ho Chi Minh and went to Hanoi. Or some people did the whole thing.
Vietnam is crazy! Nightlife!
So in Ho Chi Minh we met 11 extra people from all over the world, and we all went out for dinner together and drinks.
And when our country divided, the North became it.
G'day mate, how's it going? We're at the two tea tunnels in Ho Chi Minh and we're about to go underground.
Are you ready for propaganda?
I'm ready.
It seems that the south of Vietnam didn't really like America that much due to the fact that they just left them halfway through the war. So the tour guide had to prepare the Americans for propaganda against them. Our tour guide for the day was actually a veteran from the Vietnamese War. He was Vietnamese himself and worked along Americans and Australians. These were the tunnels that the Vietnamese people made during the wartime to escape. Of course, they were quite small due to the fact that most Vietnamese people are tiny.
I can't even see it.
I'm gone. No Vietcong have big shoulder like that. Like
yeah, you keep going. Yeah.
More difficult.
Oh, you're scaring me.
Oh.
Oh, you'd be discovered.
Is he alive?
That's a white dog.
Sam, what was that? Yeah,
I don't think I was pretty sure I wasn't going to fit in the tunnel because it was quite small, but I said to myself, I can't not have a go, so in I went.
I don't know if I'll be able to come back out though.
Yeah,
easy. Very quick.
What's that?
And now.
Well, I can't say I regret going in, but I did get stuck.
You need help. You need help.
Come on, I'm literally stuck. Has this happened before?
Yeah.
No?
jungle.
Guess I'm living here forever.
You can go that way.
What?
Oh, I don't know.
You can do it.
That's a great experience, though.
You're getting the full experience.
Oh, couldn't fit through, so I've got to go through this tunnel. This is full and scary, man. I don't like it at all.
It was pitch black. No one could hear me screaming, because a bloody bat flew over my head. Did she survive? No! My soul had left my body long ago. Eventually, I heard them calling out my name. Hannah! Hannah! And they reached daylight once again.
The booby trap. Okay. Oh, these are weird steps. Oh, there's lights in here, unlike the one I'm in.
Oh, yeah.
Somewhere there is an eyeball.
You don't even taste it, probably, right? It's just salty.
Oh.
Yeah?
Or like a stuck in my teeth.
Yeah.
Like an eyeball in your mouth.